What's up, yo? It's your truly number one for Africa, MC Casmil, and I am back on your TV sets for another epic episode. First of all, I want to thank you guys for making it a point that each and every Saturday you wake up, because I know some of you are out yesterday like me, and today you just woke up to make sure you watch what's happening in our different campuses. Now, also, if you want to watch this show like a thousand times, just go on YouTube, type in Campus 101 Urban TV, and then you can download, you can share, you can watch like as many times as you want. And of course, I'll be glad to have you on YouTube as well. And then our page is Campus101-Official. That's where you can comment, like, and of course, maybe invite us to your different events. Now, talking about this weekend, and of course, I call it a dream weekend as well, because you guys are about to see what went down at Party with Casmil Edition 2 at the web launch. Now, we call it the Green Carpet Experience, and more than 10 universities were represented. I just want to thank you guys who came through, because I saw UCU, Chambogo, IUEA, University of Chisubi, SM School of Music, all universities in Uganda, I think, were there. Even people from Nkozi traveled all the way from Masaka to come attend Party with Casmil. And I think it's about the time you guys see what happened there, the Green Carpet Experience, the performances, and everybody, the hype, the vibe that was down there at the web launch. Showtime. Yeah, yeah. Yo, Chris, kill that beat, bro.
Have you had fun?
Yeah.
Were you around at the first edition? Oh, this is your second edition.
It's my first time here.
How do you rate it?
Just massive.
Okay. What music? Which type of music do you do?
Urban dance hall.
Do you mind giving us a cappella?
Mundamuli, Undi Mundamuli, Mundamuli, Okola Neto Mamini Mujo. And the Kawakanti Agaza Kola, when Kwakaila at the Skufuna, but Tita Tuzania, yeah, that is it.
All right, now if you love music, I need this song for Kumula Mount Jig. Let me see. This lady, the one for the moon. And I wanna see. Yeah, let me do one for the rain.
Monica. With M-A-I-H-K, yeah.
Is this your first edition or your second edition? Have you ever come to party with Casmil or it's your first time?
No, I think this is my first time to come around the party.
How did you find the party?
It was fabulous.
Rate it.
I guess it was the funniest party I've come across to.
Okay, which type of music do you do?
I do urban music, which is kind of dancehall.
You mind giving us a cappella and tell people how to follow you?
I'm going to sing Wotani. It's my first song I'm releasing. You are me African lover, Oli Mulunji. Wasuka ne kubyendo waza.
I'm Dickens, I'm from Chambogoya.
Which campus?
Chambogo University.
How did you find the party? And those people who missed the party, tell us.
The party is so cool. I'm actually pleased by what MC Casimir has done, really. I didn't expect that. But I'm just too satisfied. I feel like, yeah, there's value for money here. Yeah.
Cool, cool. How do you rate the party?
The party is just 101% late, yeah. It's too late.
Cool.
Yeah.
Is it your first edition or is it?
It's my second edition, and I feel like, yeah, at least I've had enough of my share. Yeah, here. And anytime that such a party is going on, I'll be ready to attend because I've actually seen what's happening here. Yeah, I've really enjoyed. Yeah.
Tell us who are home what they missed about the party.
Sorry?
Those who are home, tell them what they missed about the party.
Those who are home, I want to tell you guys, you're missing more. Like, it's too late. Anytime, just come and party at Wave. I'm telling you, you're missing a lot of stuff. A lot of partying, a lot of campuses. It's a mix-up. So just come and enjoy it.
Somebody's in love, love. Why is that? Yes, I'm in love, na na na. I did my own, all of a sudden my body they do me. I love you. Seriously intimidating, my body calibrating. I need you. Even when you're wrong or right, I cannot be satisfied. I just wanna hold you tight and feel alright. Girl, I no regret. Even though every day we dey fight, girl, I still adore you.
Brother, what up, what up?
What up? It's your one and only DJ Tony 211 representing your back set to the fullest. Touch Cop Entertainment CEO official. You know what I mean? Yeah, what up?
How did you find the party?
That's what's up. Party with Casimir, the baddest, the hottest, the final. You know what I mean? It's hot right now. You know what I mean? It's so, so nice, so lit up. We're all lighting up and young. We're enjoying the now, man. You know what I mean?
Which campus do you represent, brother? Which campus?
Chambogo University. I represent Chambogo University. Doing bachelor's in mechanical and manufacturing engineer. Yeah. Kaboom.
I'm Sandy, Achole Pride.
Which camp?
YMCA.
How do you find the party?
Oh my god, it's awesome. I've liked it. Actually, when I came in, I thought I wasn't going to like enjoy, but then I've had fun. I guess you can even hear my voice, it has totally changed.
So how do you rate the party?
Pardon?
How do you rate the party?
It's Okay, among the parties I've attended, okay, this is cool, it's great, it's awesome. I've loved the organization, I've loved the team. Yeah, it's awesome, I've liked everything. Yeah. I'm Julie.
Sandy.
I got done at YMCA.
Moves.
How did you find the party?
The party is amazing. It was really amazing. We are having fun.
So nice, enjoyable.
How do you rate the party?
Sorry?
How do you rate the party?
I think the party, everything is lit. We are fine. We are having fun.
Everything is okay. I'm really having fun.
Is this your first edition or your second?
No, I've been here.
Sorry?
I've been here.
Is this your first edition or your second edition?
Yeah, my second edition.
The guy DJ there expects you to dance.
Yeah.
He's not playing for nobody. He's playing for all of you. So let's go. DJ, whoever is not in the party, you dance or don't dance. Champion Trump, bring a DJ and the DJ, bring a.
Now, the crowd you saw at Party with Casmil Edition 2 was a blend of more than 10 universities. You know, I don't know how everything happened, but we made sure that the team from each university was represented on that day. And everybody had so much fun. So you guys who missed the show, Party with Casmil, maybe you should try it next year, because next year we're going to be coming back with 3 editions. Otherwise, thanks to Beauty Spot for my hair. Man, I'm looking lit. Have you guys seen my hair? Looking lit, you know. And then I have Ham Fashions, who worked on my look. How do I look, guys? Do I look cool for the weekend? Anyway, right about by now, I need to take a quick commercial break, sip some cold water, and then when I come back, of course, we shall hit in and find out who we have on our outstanding personality, Wall of Fame, and so much more on Campus 101. Keep it locked.